My father was a professor at the University of Arkansas, and I was raised in a science background here in Fayetteville. And early on, I developed an interest in medicine and helping people through the art and science of medicine. And that's the main reason why I went into medicine. When I was rotating in medical school through the various subspecialties, I happened on a two-week rotation through urology and realized very quickly that this offered a good combination of doing various surgical procedures as well as taking care of patients from a medical standpoint as well. Because of that, I decided to do another rotation through urology and realized that pelvic surgery was quite challenging and quite interesting to me. And it offered me the ability to be able to take care of males, females, kids, and that interested me a lot.